Hey, what's up, Doc and fam? Welcome back to Oh the Hermanity. If you've been enjoying my videos, go down, smash that like button, show some love. And in today's video, I'm gonna show you the easiest way to pick the units you need with your Dawkins Celebration gift cards. But before we get started, if you haven't already, join our Discord server so that we can help you with some team building, which is going to be very important while watching this video. And what I mean by that is, I want you guys to make sure that in your team's list, that you've built your best teams that you're going to use when you play the game. Reason being, should be pretty obvious. Any units that you don't have 100% rainbowed should be the ones that you go after first with these celebration gift cards. However, the next step after that, if you're someone like me where all your teams that you use are fully duped out and super attacks are fully maxed out, you're not gonna have to pick those units with the gift card. You're gonna have to start going after other units that you might not necessarily use, but you wanna dupe them out because you have the opportunity to do so. So, first things first, easiest way to use these gift cards, build your teams, see which ones need boosting to their super attack or hidden potential unlocked, and obviously get those ones first. It's pretty self-explanatory. Now, for those of you who are doing what I'm doing and you're trying to dupe out more units, this is the best way to go about it. Number one, if you have a lot of units that can be UR'd, still in the SSR level, clearly they have zero dupes in them. So all you have to do is go to character list and then do one type at a time, and you can just click on SSR. And when you click on SSR, you can see all the units that you have that have zero dupes, and then you can decide which ones you want to pick that way. And you can go through each of the categories and do it like this. What I did was I actually screenshotted all the units you can pick, and then I just went one by one, starting with AGL, then I went to Tech, then I went to Int, and I just saw which units you could pick from the screenshot, and then just looked at my phone to see which ones I actually needed. And I'll post this screenshot in the Discord server as well, so you can go there and download it really quick if you want to. Now, if you're like me, and as soon as you get units that can go to the UR level, you do it, then all you have to do is go to Hidden Potential. Now, once you're in the Hidden Potential area, what you're gonna do from here, obviously click on UR, because no SSR units can be there, but you're gonna do the same exact thing, but what you're going to do is organize the units by special attack level. And you can order the units by special attack level in the other list as well, but it doesn't really matter there, because like I said, those units are SSRs, so you already know you need dupes of them. But what I do when I play this game, the first thing I do when I get a dupe is I put it into the unit. And once all four dupes or all four hidden paths are open, if I get any more dupes of that unit, I instantly put it to their super attack. So for me, if I organize all my units by super attack level, all I have to do is go to the very bottom, and all of my bottom units either have all four hidden paths open with zero additional dupes for the super attack, or they're in the bottom with a super attack of one because they're missing dupes. And that's how I found my units. And one of those units is actually right here. It's this Gohan. So this is one of the units I'm going to be picking. Let me click on him really quick. This is Frontline Fighter Ultimate Gohan. And what I'll do actually is show you all the units that I'm going to be picking because they're kind of random. It's kind of funny. So that's one unit that I'm going to be picking. And then another unit is actually Tech, and it's this Goku down here. So I'm gonna be picking this unit, Unlimited Power Super Saiyan 2 Gohan. And then the next one is actually a Videl. There she is down there. So Girlish Mystique Videl. And then the last one that I need as of right now to finish some dupes is actually this Goku, the Weight of Hope Goku. So, if you're feeling overwhelmed with all these units that you can pick from, just follow my instructions step by step. It should take the pressure off, and you'll know that you didn't waste any of your gift cards. You got exactly what you needed. So, if you enjoyed the video, like I said, be sure to show some love, smash that like button. If you have any friends that play Dawkins, send them this video so they know what to do as well. And as always, more good stuff coming soon. See you guys.